impact that decision.
His receiver fell down. That was Gage. And he is slow to get up. So they're going to check on him inside the 10. He injured his back last week in the loss at Atlanta. And he goes down and just couldn't get back up.
Yeah. A non-con.